What is it called?
Acerola.
Acerola?
Yeah. Easy to remember, it's tropical ruby.
Tropical ruby.
Yeah. So when it's fully grown and the right time for tasting, the weight comes around 1 to 1.5 kilo per piece. Custard apple.
Custard apple.
Or sugar apple. Inside there's a lot of fibers and the taste just exactly like a sugar cane. Use the oil for. And this big leaves is what they believe during the old times. It's been used by Adam and Eve. So now we have a lot of these big leaves around.
Just what is it in case used for?
Adam and Eve.
Adam and Eve.
Yeah. So now we have a lot of these big leaves around, just in case you might need it to cover yourself.
Yeah.
It's free of charge. It's free of charge. We don't charge. Yeah. The heaviest fruit here is 30 kilos.
To get something off my chest, Mrs. Applebee, you got the wrong idea about me, Mrs. Applebee. You told Marie she couldn't go with me because you heard that I was bad, Mrs. Applebee. Please hear my plea. Don't you know that any.
Wie schmeckt das süß?
Ja, und wie? This is for me.
This is for me. What about me? I think that schmeckt das gut?
Yes.
I'll try the star apple now.
Oh, Marie, I'd even swim the sea. Mrs. Applebee, I'm begging you to please be kind. I want a chance to change your mind about me, Mrs. Applebee. I know that I once made some bad mistakes, Mrs. Applebee, but that was long before I loved Marie, Mrs. Applebee. I'll make you feel like I do.
Oh, like a lot. Oh, like a lot.
Yeah.